boys and girls, I'm Mr. Panda, and I'm going to be your teacher today. Are you ready for some maths? It's so cool.
We're going to count in twos, boys and girls. Are you ready? Here we go. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20.
What's going on in here? Panda, I've told you about this before.
Uh-oh, I've been caught. I'll see you later, Gator.
Well, boys and girls, it looks like Mr. Panda's been teaching you this morning. And from the looks of this board, I think you got up to 20. So why don't you pause the video, get yourselves back up to 20, and then we'll carry on. What a naughty panda. Okay then, so if you're up to 20 now, we're going to continue. 22, 24, 26, 28, 30, 32, 34, 36, 38, 40, 42, 44, 46, 48, 50. Well done. So maybe if you need a little bit more help with that, pause the video and go back over as many times as you need to help make sure that you're comfortable counting in twos up to 50. Great work. Now it's time for us to move on without that naughty little panda. See you in a moment.
Hi boys and girls, and welcome to your maths lesson today. You've been learning all about time. Time is so important to all of us. So I thought we could have a wander around school and see if we could find some clocks.
Okay, boys and girls, you've been all around school now with Mr. Bear having a look at the time in school, and we're wondering, would you be able to have a look around your house and see if you can find any clocks or any devices that tell the time? Okay, when you're ready to start your lesson, we need your blue book and a pencil. Okay, so we have been looking at the time, and I've got a clock on the board just here, and it says, what time is it? So what I want you to do in a moment is we're going to pause the video and see if you can tell us the time. So there's a couple of things I want to point out first from yesterday. We have our really long minute hand is pointing at the 12 and our hour hand is pointing at the 7. So pause the video and write down what time you think it is. Okay, the answer is 7 o'clock. It's 7 o'clock. Let's look at the next challenge then. Well done if you got that. So check out the minute hand, check out the hour hand. Pause the video, what time is it? It is 3 o'clock when the football kicks off on a Saturday. Well done, boys and girls. Okay, let's look at the next time. Big hand on the 12, little hand on the 11. Pause the video, what time is it? Okay, this is 11 o'clock. Well done. Okay, let's look at the next challenge. Oh, wow, it's on the straight line on this one. Don't get caught out by it. See which hand is pointing to which number. Pause the video. Okay, the time is 6 o'clock because the big hand's on 12, the little hand's on 6. Next challenge. What time is it? Pause the video. Okay, it is 9 o'clock. If you're getting these right, well done. And if not, just go back to the beginning of the video or go to yesterday's video when we had our clock showing you what to do. Let's have a look at the next one then. Oh, both hands are on 12. Don't get caught out. What time is it? Okay, it is 12 o'clock. Well done, boys and girls. 12 o'clock, the time that you usually have dinner in school. Okay, now we have 3 clocks on the board. Which clock shows 2 o'clock? So there are 3 different options. Which one shows 2 o'clock? Okay, I wonder which one you went for. Of course, the answer is this one just here. Oh my goodness, we've skipped forward. If we can just rewind at this. So it's this one just here shows 2 o'clock. If you got that one, well done, you've got it right. Let's have a look at our next challenge. Got 3 new clocks. Which one shows 4 o'clock? Which one of these clocks shows 4 o'clock? Pause the video, find the one. Okay, of course, the answer is this clock just here shows 4 o'clock. Wow, if you got that, that's really, really good. Wonder what's next. Which clock shows 10 o'clock? 10 o'clock. Pause the video and spot which one shows 10 o'clock. Okay, our answer is... oh, we need to go back one more, miss. This one just here. 10 o'clock with a big hands point at the 12 and a little hands point at the 10. This is great work, guys. Okay, let's keep going because you're doing really, really well. And which one shows 3 o'clock? Are you getting quicker at this now? It's just here, 3 o'clock. That's some great work, boys and girls. You've done really, really well there. So, see if you can find all the devices around your home that has the time on and see if you can spot all of the numbers on the clock face and see if you can read the time. Great work, boys and girls, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.